So, can you talk a little bit about how you're feeling about your campaign and what kind of message you try to convey to voters? What do you think, what did you hope to convey to voters this time around?
My one big message has been to voters that they must take control over the power that they have, the power of their vote, to be cognizant of human beings who decide to step into the political arena, who decide to run for public office, and then measure them by their merit, by their accomplishment, by their hard work ethic, and then the voter decides who should be deserving.